Just use the entire bottle. If you can't put it in the radiator, you can put it in the overflow tank. But this car's a little low in coolant, so you can put it in the radiator. Let it run for a few days, a couple hundred miles, and then you flush out your system. After that few days and a couple hundred miles of driving.